This image of Moroni appearing to Joseph Smith is a cherished and famous image in Mormon art. There were many versions of this image done. This video is about the finding and restoration of the very first painting that L.A. Ramsey did of this subject. This first version of Moroni appearing to Joseph Smith was painted as a mural in the 11th Ward Chapel in Salt Lake City. It was demolished in 1960 to make room for a hospital. General authorities intervened to save the mural and have it stored. Decades later, I was called to the back lot of the Deseret Press, where with a sky crane, we pulled the painting from behind a shed to reveal flaking paint, rat nests, cracking plaster, and lots of problems. The first order of business was to remove it from the wall. So I protected the paint layers, and then we began separating the painting from the wall. An interesting discovery was that under this mural, we found another mural. Even though the painting was flexible enough to get off the wall, once we got in the lab, the painting began to become brittle and began to break apart. We were then left with a task of trying to put together a jigsaw puzzle and keep track of all the pieces. I mentioned that there were rat nests and flaking. Particularly the lower section of the painting was damaged from the feces and urine, which saturated the paint. This is what the painting looked like when we got it back together. You can see all the cracks were put back together, and this is before we did inpainting or retouching. All of the flaking was stabilized, and we made sure that the painting would be preserved before we started doing inpainting or retouching. And this is what the painting looked like when it was reinstalled in the new chapel. Another copy, or another version of this painting, can be seen in the Museum of Church History and Art. You can see it's a little different color or palette, but has the same teaching purpose and the same composition. If you liked this video and this subject matter, please click on the thumbs up or leave a comment and pass it along to others. Thanks to Dr. John D. Hopkins for his historical research. Below, there's a URL that you can cut and paste and go to his website to read more. The conservation work was done by Scott Haskins. You can see more at fineartconservationlab.com. There are also other websites, mormonartconservation.org and saveyourstuff.com. Sign up for updates on the blog at mormonartconservation.org. As an insider, you'll be automatically updated, and I promise to keep it exciting and very interesting.